Hello and welcome back. My name is Charisma and this is my 7 Days to Die Valmod. We are now on episode 66. Okay, I just got to remember what I was doing before the weekend break. No! It's not coming to me. It's gone. I think we finished this whole place though, didn't we? I think. Let's double check. No, we did not. We did not. Yeah, what I might do for tomorrow's is... tomorrow's episode, should I say, is just do a speed loop on the whole of the apartment buildings. And get that done and over and done with. And then we can make our way back to the base. Fix up the base, fix up the defences, and wait for the horde for day 49. Yes, day 49. And we should be able to get through that one, and then I want to get some blocks and things done for here to build a walkway above the two electrical plants, so the next horde then we can do would be here, maybe. Yeah, because I'm hoping A16 is going to be out soon, because, you know, I want to see the new stuff. I want the new content. Who wanted? Really looking forward to it. So, yeah. I think it's needed now. It is, it's needed now. A picture I forgot. That will never do. Never do. Yeah, so we got this one and the next one. I thought we'd done here. Wow. Now we opened up all the doors, and again with all the leather, I know, I'm terrible for it, but, you know, it saves me killing millions of animals and collecting all their leather. Now, get the dogs and things. Hello, zombies. I hear you. I hear you making a noise. Ooh, pistola. Nice, let's have that. We will have that. Why not? And we should be able to do all of this before I leave you. Should actually be able to... Now, go down the stairs. What are you doing, woman? Which do we have in our bags? Meh. We could drop some things if we need to. Gonna drop some things. Don't need all of it. There are some things we can just get rid of. Nice. Yeah, I could get all the electrical parts as well and things like that, so... I might do that once I finish this place. I might do that before I leave it. And go back. Just run around and do that. Do all the TVs and things like that, because that wouldn't take too long, actually, to do. Oh, we've done all that as well. Yes, nice. That's the bathroom, but I do want the scrap and the doorknob for the brass. Which is the... You see? That is why I do that, because I get the doorknob. And while you're in Valmod, you might as well do that. It's not in vanilla. You won't get the doorknob in vanilla. Doing that. but you do get it here, so you might as well, if in Valmod, you might as well get it. So I'm gonna do these two before we head back up. Let's put everything away. You actually have quite a bit from in here. I'm going to leave it in here, it's fine. It's no big deal. There you go. No big deal. I'm going to take all that as well. And the cloth as well. But I'm saving having to put you through all that. Ooh, pea soup. Going to need to eat, actually, so we'll eat that. I think it was pea soup. Let's scrap that. Don't want that. We'll scrap those. Scrap those. Don't want that. Oh. Save messing around. There we go. Just do that. Here we go. I know I didn't need to use it, but, you know. It's fine. Not much on there. Bin. Scrap. And we'll scrap that in. No, I don't want to actually eat it. Never mind, I ate it. It's fine, it didn't do anything. We'll take that anyway. Give myself food poisoning eating things like that. Blech. Disgusting. Eat horrible, disgusting food. Mind you, zombie apocalypse, I suppose. Still won't eat the bloody cat meat, though. I don't have a choice in Mad Max, really. At least I have a choice in here. It's either that or I eat roadkill. In Mad Max. Yeah. Whereas in here, at least I can hunt and I can cook it. So I have a choice. I have choices. Choices to be made. Empty cans in a fridge, how annoying. I hate it when the kids put things back in the refrigerator or the cupboards and there's not much in it. Ugh, that's so irritating. We might be able to do all of this before going back up. That would be cool. Because we've done this one as well. Nice. We've just got one more. One more to do. It doesn't take us too long to do this. Ooh. Yeah. Some of this is a bit broken. Bit broken. Never mind. If there's any spiders out there, they can come in. Come in, say hi. Why not? Dig the noodles. Dig the other noodles. Nice. Let's see, what do we have here? Aloe cream. We don't need to use it. Bulb, we need that. We can scrap those now, though. We need the bulb to do the lighting back at the base. Back at the base. Oh, we don't really need the lead. Oh, never mind. We've still completed it, so that's it done. Nice. Yeah, done. Yeah, all done. all done, I think. Because downstairs, yeah, we did all downstairs, I'm sure we did. I am positive of it. It's just remembering what I did and what I didn't do. Ugh. There's not many lights and things in here that I need to collect, so it's fine. It's that one. I had to remember which one we were in then. So all in all, in here, I'll show you what we did. Coffee beans, another gun. And that. And we got plenty of wood and iron and things as well, but yeah. We didn't do too bad. Not that bad of a haul, really. At all. I mean, the wrenches, plenty of the wrenches. Don't need that. Yeah, got plenty. Jars, water. It's not too bad. Not too bad at all in here. It's a lot better in the apartment buildings. So that's why we do that. That's why we go and do the apartment buildings as well. But that's what I'm going to be doing now. I'm going to just be taking away up all the electrical items now, and I will take all these as well, all the brass fittings and things. I won't take those because those respawn, but I will take things like this and this from each of the rooms and all out here. So because of all the scrap we get scrap, we get the electrical parts for our own lighting, things like that. So this is just sort of what I do habitually. It's, no, don't do that. I take all things like this. So dismantle everything. I obviously do it off camera, but it's just one of those things that I like to make sure I do. I'll go in the bloody thing. Like so. Whoops. Springs and things from beds like that. Nails, wood. And just completely empty the place. Completely. Because no one wants it. No one needs it anymore. That's what I do. That's what I do. There's no lighting in here, which is really bizarre. No actual lights. Ceiling lights. Quite strange. And I would normally do that as well, with cloth, but it's not like I haven't got plenty of cloth. But I would normally take that as well. Not in there. Yes, that's what I do. That's me. That's what I do. I mean, you don't have to. It does take a little bit of a, you know, messing around and that, but I think, well, you might as well collect everything. If you're going to come up here and loot, you might as well loot everything. And then when I come in next time, if I get another chance to loot this place, all it is quickly looting cupboards and things like that. It's not sort of getting the leather and things like that. I can just come straight in. Get this. There you go. All done. Yeah. And that's it. I mean, normally I'd just bash those up, but you do get electrical parts from the lamps, bedside tables. Ooh, I nearly missed one. That would never do. Don't know if I've missed any in the other places. I don't think so. It's fine. I know, I'm sorry. It's a bit boring watching me do this bit, though. This is why I'm going to save it until I'm finished. I just wanted to do this top one. And then I know this top one is done. Let's go down to the next level. Now that was a bit silly, wasn't it? Whack it with that, that's fine. Stupid. Stupid. Also gives me a chance. Oh, there's a light in here. Lighting other ones. Okay. And a light in this one. Me moaning that there's no lights in the other places. Okay. There are some in some of the apartment buildings. Have to check those. I could do that as well. On the side. That gives you electrical items as well. There we go. Now that is well and truly done. We checked all the lighting in there, didn't we? Yeah, not in there. See, now it's got me wondering. Now it has me wondering. Shutting the doors behind me. I'll shut the main doors. Shut the main door. Yeah, and none in here. But for just this top floor alone, you know, got quite a decent amount of things. Recipes. There you go. All free. All free! And then we should have a decent amount of scrap for when we go back to the base. To do upgrades and things. Yeah. See, there is a method in my madness, to be fair. Put that away. Yeah, I might go outside for a quick wander. I'll go set up across in the apartment buildings. Don't want to see me just do this, do you? No. I know we've got the chest upstairs, but I will move everything I need to before I start on the apartment buildings, before I bring you back and start on the apartment buildings, because I can do that through the night anyway. We can speed loot. We've done all that, we've done that. Oh, it was a bit quiet. It's a bit quiet. There's the apartment buildings. I thought I could hear feet. This is them. No. So we're going to break in one of these. Wow, oh, where are all the Zeds? Where are you all, Zeds? Where are they all? There are no Zeds. Hello? Hello? Ah! There's some! I thought for a moment then there's something wrong with my game. But there is not. They are here. They are just not spawned in. Please, man. Please, man. Back off, dude. Now he's blown up because of you. I hope you are happy with yourself. I wanted to loot him. Now I need to find another policeman. Now I feel cheated. Ooh, bag. Yeah, this is me going across to the... let's go across to the apartment buildings and then let's have a wander around. Hi. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Trucker. Gooey. Gooey, I'm here. Ooh. Your hat. Okay. Hat didn't help you that time. Not that time. Hi, big lad. I'm just trying to make a bit of noise. I wanted to make sure that... Zombies were in my game. You were all hiding from me. Hey, guys. Die, fool. Die, idiot. Oh, I don't want that. I don't really want your flesh. I don't want the glass pain either. It's a pain. I don't want a pain. Nothing interesting. Okay, nothing interesting. Right, so the apartment buildings. We need to go in. Which is what we're going to be doing this next time. So, what I want to do is... this. And then yeah, we'll take that, why not? We will take that. Hello. Anybody home? I want to bring the bike around this side. It is that side, but I want to bring it around this side so I can keep an eye on it. All this leather we can get and all the electrical things, it's going to be awesome. Awesome sauce. Yes. Come on. But like I say, we'll speed loop through this. You are my route in and out of here. Yeah, I just want to go set up. I didn't get all the electrical items out of the other apartment buildings, which is unfortunate. But never mind. I could always go back and do that another time, off camera. Just to do it. Just to make sure I do it. I want that. And here is the one we always take. Always take this one. Go. It's the nicest one. And all the pictures as well. It's going to be awesome. Put all the glass. But the... oh. There's a floaty weird thing in here. That's cool. Got a lovely view from here. Yeah, so we're gonna make a chest and put it here. I know it's a trek right up all the stairs to come and collect everything. But if Zeds do get in, then it's safe. It is safe. Oh, unlocked. Silly me. Yeah, I do like these apartment buildings. They're awesome. Well built. Well made. But I will break through all the doors and things while we're doing the speed looting. I'm going to go through, do all the doors, and then I can speed loot through the lot. And then we'll show you. I would then show you what we have. I'm going to just loot this one normally. Oh, I know, there is a... Oops. We're probably going to need two storage chests, to be honest. Because we do collect quite a bit from in here. Quite a bit. I can scrap those. I don't know why I'm keeping them. Scrap and scrap. Keep the spike club. We can fix ours with that. Not that it'll fix it by a lot, but it'll fix it still. And there we go. There we go. Oh, we can lock ourselves in as well. Look, awesome. Fix it. Look outside. Awesome. Right, guys, thank you very much for watching. I know we didn't do a great deal. Just managed to finish off the hotel. But I do want to do the apartment buildings, and I will get this all done. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully, I will see you in the next episode. Until then, bye for now.